you're going to have your license revoked.
What?
My friend, smoking in a bar is a crime. Plain and simple.
You're joking, right? This is a joke. Yeah, you're playing
hey,
a joke on me.
Mallory, tell Fatty his cousin is okay.
He just walked in.
Great girl.
Yeah? Stay away from her.
Of course. Now listen, you did good with the business the other day. But now one more peasant is trying to avoid paying.
Who?
Moskovsky jerk who owns the laundry in the Masterson Street. Thinks in this country business is done differently. Says he will call cops on us.
Okay. So?
Jerk needs to be taught a lesson. Give him a beating. Let him know might is right.
Hey! Stop that smoking back there!
Marshal!
Easy, buddy.
Go on. Do what you gotta do. But remember, you see a cop, you don't know me.
I see anyone, I don't know you.
Ho, ho. Hello. Vlad говорит. Да, да. Что ты хочешь? Быстрее, я очень занят.
I have a message from Vlad.
Shit! Stay away from me!
До свидания, stinking yak!
I have a message from Vlad.
Shit! Stay away from me!
See you!
Thank you.
trouble.
Ah, you're making this harder for both of us. You owe him.
I'm going to. I've just been having the trouble getting it together. Vlad is an impatient man.
You will be getting the money to him soon, or your wife shall be using your washing machines to get the blood out of your clothes. Do you understand? I do not ask twice for a favor.
I understand. I will get it to him. I thought this country was different.
I spoke to the laundromat owner. He gets the message. He will pay you now.
I like your style. You can be an intimidating guy. It's a shame everybody knows what a stupid yokel you are when you open your mouth, huh? Now back to the barstool.
I'm robbing you. Don't freak out.
Get your nasty hands off!
You're getting jacked. Stay calm.
Fuck you, bitch!
Hold me out, Adam, right away! Like fucking me!
Oh, fuck!
What's that?
coming. Your wife will like this. Make you look very strong. Yes, good choice. Enough! Enough!
So she sends me out.
Запомни, если хочешь сделать деньги, приходи работать для меня.
Where can I get?
Oh, Yoko, there you are. Okay.
Glad.
Come on, let's go for a walk, okay?
Right.
Okay, come on.
I don't even like
That's a good.
Where are we going?
To my car.
Why?
Because of your cousin owed me a lot of money, and until he pays me, you're fresh off the boat.
Yakov's
ass is mine. What the fuck you mean, why?
Hey, you are a pretty relaxed guy, huh, Vlad?
Come on! Подвинься, старая ведьма! Come on, Yakov!
What's wrong with you? You gonna jump me?
No, I had a late night last night. Spent it with Mikhail.
Great.
Yeah, wild!
Yeah, I guess you're right.
So who the hell is Mikhail?
Hey,
Mikhail's the man.
What
the hell's that guy? Shit, my nose is bleeding. Is my nose bleeding?
No, not yet.
Fuck this. Come on! Wait! I'm walking here!
Wait the fuck
Let's go!
Up.
Damn city, always trying to run you down, huh?
Hey, man, can I borrow
Get
dollar?
That job,
hey,
you deadbeat truckhead!
Just a little change, man!
Man, where do these people
whoa,
get up?
Whoa, whoa.
Like I'm gonna pay for their drug habits! Well, say something! You are so fucking laid back! Moron! Come on! Want some? Good.
We walked all the way over here so you could snort coke?
No, listen. That's better. Huh? That's better. Man, Michael gets the good stuff. It's got some laxative in it, though. Gives you a stomach problem.
Nice detail.
Yeah, listen, where were we?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. So, I need you to head up to Duke's and get a car for me. It's a silver blister. And it's packed in the projects by EIC subway station. Okay?
Sure. You got keys?
No. Yokel, I need you to take the car. Asshole owes Mikhail some money. Take his car instead, huh?
We're gonna drive over there?
What?
How are we gonna drive over there?
No. You're gonna take the train, buddy. You think I wanna be in a car with a peasant? Come on. I'm gonna go meet somebody. Have a little party.
Fine. Have fun, dickhead.
Watch it, idiot!
Your new car, Vlad. It's not pretty, though. Real dirty.
Dirty? I can't sell a dirty car. I know your cousins like them dirty. Maybe your whole yokel family drives around in a dirty car, but it's not the way over here. Fucking business don't do nothing right.
Hey, I could fuck this car up worse than a little dirt.
Relax, man. You should lose your age. There is a car wash over on Saratoga Avenue. Just to take it over there, and then to my lockup just up Mohawk. Can they keep the car up easy?
He was reluctant. He's dead now.
Stupid bastard. At least I got my money.
I tell you from long time. We go I need more guns.
True, man. True.
Thank you.
Nazi.
Motherfucker!
I put the car in your lockup.
You're not as stupid as you look, Yoko. Come back to see me at the bar soon.
Невозможно! Это еще что такое? Hello, come in. Very nice. From Bulgaria, you know? You will look like a new man in this, yes. Tell your wife I say hi. You are a grown man!
Stop all your punches!
Yes? Oh, hello!
chill on my balls.
Some in Shrana here?
Can you please move?
Дружеская объятия, вот и все.
Hello? Your wife will like this. Make you look very strong. Ah, good, good. Come again, if you want, of course. You break, you buy.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, Mickey.
What do you have?
Glass of water.
Glass of water.
Bang, bang, you are dead. Wake up, you moron.
You got me.
Come over here. Sit down. You remember Ivan?
No.
Guy you saw me talking to. This guy. This guy.
Oh, yes. You guys had the little kiss.
Very funny. What would you say if I told you he was going to rob your cousin?
I'd say, what problem has he got with my cousin?
Hold on. Hey. Hey, gorgeous. No. I can't talk right now. What are you wearing? No, I mean underneath it. Great. Listen, I'll call you back, huh? Sorry.
Who was that?
Never you mind.
Was it Ivan?
Ooh, that's funny. You know, for a dumb yokel, you're a very funny guy.
Yes, and for an annoying dick, you're really an annoying dick.
Well, it's a real shame then that I am the guy with the powerful friends, and you are the little punk whose only friends is some fat weasel who drives a fucking cab!
So, why is Ivan going to rob my cousin?
Because I want you to kill him.
What?
He's angered Mikhail, Mr. Faustin. Offended him. He think he's stealing some paperwork from her mom. You catch him and kill him. Then we say it was just a robbery that failed.
And what if I say I don't want to be your hitman?
That Mr. Faustin will be very angry with you and your cousin.
Okay.
I knew we would understand each other once I put it in this simple way. Now, go wait for him by the car depot. Hey, gorgeous. Yeah, where were we? Okay, now listen. Let's talk about tonight.
Yeah, хорошо.
Thank you. I ain't the right guy to pick a fight on. To catch you, asshole! This place is not much of a fucking holiday! Guy I meant to kill? Shit, you are starting to annoy me. The fuck up, asshole! I wasn't sure about killing you when Vlad asked. Now I'm coming around to the idea. You're a fast one, aren't you? You trying to rob my cousin? Vlad's a bum, he set me up! Huh? Vlad don't like you no more, man! He's nothing in this town! Don't do this for him! Man, I'm starting to sweat! Shit!
on this guy, man. Where you going to? Trying to rob my cousin? Vlad the bomb has set me up! I thought everyone in this country was fast and slow! Vlad don't like you no more, man! There's nothing in this town! Don't do this for him! You've run out of roof, dickhead. Ivan is dead. It came to a sticky end.
Hey, you and your cousin's girlfriend should get together. She likes sticky finish as well.
Fuck you! Say that to my face and I will break you! What's wrong?
Hey, cousin. Bullshit.
What's bullshit?
Mallory.
Oh, what about her?
I like her. I really like her.
But you keep messing around with other women.
Yeah. No. I think she's messing around with Vlad. I saw his car parked outside her place the other day.
Yeah.
You knew?
I had suspicions.
You fucking knew?
What was I going to say?
You knew my woman was banging this war dog and you didn't do anything?
I didn't...
You didn't say anything?
I didn't know.
You're an asshole, Nico Bellic! A disloyal user! After what I did for you, you dick! You fucking dick!
I'm sorry!
Screw you!
All right, so you want me to deal with it right now?
No. Sit down.
No! I'm not going to stand here and have you call me disloyal. You might let some Russian asswipe bang your woman, but I won't.
But you fucking did!
That was before I knew you cared! You
You always were a hypocrite.
Nico, wait! Don't do anything stupid! Wait for me! Don't do anything stupid, cousin!
Nothing is stupid as letting that fat swine give it to Mallory.
Hey, it happens! We have an open relationship! I do my thing, she does hers. Maybe next time I might watch them at it! Oh, to watch his fat, hairy, sweaty back going up and down! I can't take it! How could she do this?
I knew you cared. I have to do...
Wait, Nico, you have to think this through!
Stay out here! Let the big boys have their conversation inside!
Give me a drink. Anyway.
You got it.
Я говорю про капусту. Зачем нужно жрать капусту, если есть картошка?
Hey.
Картошка!
Bloody boy! I'd like a word with you.
What are you doing here? Did I summon you?
Boy, I told you to stay away from Mallory.
Go away!
And now Roman is upset.
Oh, Roman is upset.
Excuse me.
Do you think I give a fuck, peasant? Oh, there he is. Hey, Fatty, I'm so sorry you're so upset. Oh, poor fucking whore.
Hey, Vlad, can't we just talk about this?
You stay away from Mallory.
I must be hearing things. I could have sworn for a minute this ratty little yokel told me what to do. Did you hear that, boy?
Yeah.
Now, get them out of here.
Come on, come on.
Get back outside, Roman.
I'll break your...
After him, Roman.
All right, he's running away. We win. Let's go home.
I'm not walking away until this thing is finished.
It is finished. He's running. We won't see him again.
He'll come back. The only thing that will hold him down is 6 feet of dirt.
Forget about Mallory. Plans change. And, you know, when Vlad is done with her...
Grow a fucking spine. You think Vlad won't come after us when I am chasing him like this? I have to end it. Here and now.
Shit, I don't like this. Fuck, fuck!
To finish this.
Stop! Nico! Shit!
You've killed yourself and your cousin, Yokel.
Fucking Yokel, you think you can get away with killing me?
I guess I'll find out!
You think this is worth it? You're throwing you and your fatty cousin's lives away for that bit of Puerto Rican chocha!
I'm throwing your life away, prick! We'll do all right!
My friends will track you down! You won't last a moment!
I'll last longer than you will, shithead!
Fuck you! I wish I could be there to watch Mikhail cut your peasant balls off!
You've killed yourself and your cousin, Yokel. You're a dead man.
Mikhail falls, it's all...
you're a big boy, Vladdy.
Nico!
Well, I guess this is over.
What have you done?
Who does it look like?
We're dead!
No, he's dead. We're fine.
These powerful friends. Serious people. I told you to be calm! You halted the jump!
I am calm. He tried to kill us. He screwed your girlfriend. What do you expect? I give him a massage?
Shit! Shit!
When I was in the army, we were going on a mission. To ambush a squad who had killed a lot of innocent people. They were our enemies. But we never did it. There were 15 of us, all boys from the village. But one of us betrayed the group. It was a setup. For money. 12 people died. 3 escaped. I know the traitor was not me. So for 10 years, I've been searching for the other two. One of them lives here.
Why are you telling me this now? Do you always get sentimental after you kill people?
You kept asking.
Wonderful. You're here on some revenge mission for something that happened 10 years ago, and you don't care whose life you ruin anyway.
No.
Well, what?
I don't know. I just want to know why they did it.
Right now, I don't think you're going to find out. Let's hide the body, at least for a while.
Put him in the river.
We feel Felsten is going to kill us. Shit. We should get out of here.
You go. I'll catch up with you later.
Don't test me, motherfucker!
I'm here. What are you doing? Why do you whisper?
I am on Industrial Street. They're perestroika. Come, Nico. Quick!
Roman?
Psst, Nico!
Roman, what are you doing in the dumpster, man?
Are they there?
Welcome. What are you talking about? Get out of there, man.
I'm freaking out, man. I'm being followed. I saw them.
Don't be ridiculous. You're being paranoid.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Everything was fine, and then you show up. And now we're dead. Because Felsten is a psychopath. He's going to kill us. Because we killed Vlad. Vlad was his man. That's how it works. You kill their guy, they kill you!
Roman, get out of there, man. Listen to me. Vlad was a piece of trash. They don't care about him. All they care about is making money. So, we say we work for them. Now get out of there. You smell like cabbage.
I don't want to, man. I'm shitting myself.
Oh! Get out of the dumpster, Mr. Fat Man. Come on, Fatty. The boss wants a little chat.
Please!
Wake up!
We had to gag him to stop the screaming. You shouldn't have brought them here, Andrei.
Why not? You've been a bad boy, Mr. Balkan. And the boss is not happy.
Oh, no. I shit my pants.
Not yet, but you will. Who are you working for?
My cousin, Roman. Don't be an idiot.
That's not good enough. I'm gonna saw off your fucking arm. Speak!
Okay, okay. Your dad likes it up the ass. What do you want me to say, huh?
Very funny. Do you think you're so smart?
No! I'm tied up in the basement a long way from home, while some ape threatens me with a hacksaw. So no, I'm not that smart.
Shut the fuck up! My fucking wife is watching television! Good Lord. What are you doing?
Nothing. I mean, I was finding out who he is.
And? Who is he?
He is his cousin.
You were about to cut up some guy in my house, making all that noise to find out he's his cousin. Where did you find this idiot?
He was a friend of your sergeant when we were in Vladivostok.
He's an imbecile. So, Nico Bellic, you think it's okay to kill my employees?
If he is an asshole, yes.
Do it! I agree. Asshole, look at me like I'm a piece of shit.
Bonjour, moi.
Now listen, Nico Bellic. You are very lucky Vlad was an idiot. The only reason I keep him around is because I fucked his sister. Look at me. You owe me. I got some digheads in my neighborhood trying to run a shipment, yeah?
And we found a buyer for the TVs.
Yes, a buyer. But you've got to get them for us so we can make the sale.
Can you untie Roman?
Хорошо.
Help!
Shut up, Roman.
Shut up!
Roman, shut up!
Shut up!
Shut up, Roman!
Shut up!
Roman, shut up!
Shut up!
Mikhail!
Shut up!
Stop shooting people, you maniac!
My wife doesn't like when people shout!
Whatever! You better get those screens soon!
Or I will personally pull your cousin's stitches out, one by one, and watch his guts spill onto the floor! Clean this shit up!
Listen, we'll take care of your cousin, but you better get a police car. And then you call me.
Roman! Roman!
Go! 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 I'll take care of him.
Fuck!
The police car. What now?
The van is driving around South Broker. Pull it over, take it to our lockup on Duke's Drive.
Be more specific. How many vans you think there are in South Broker?
That is a problem for you and your cousin, not me. Keep pulling vans over until you find the TVs. Goodbye.
Get out with no funny business.
I ain't got nothing, you wasting your time.
Show me the bag. You carrying TVs?
Hey, you got bad information, brother.
Fa! Nicht!
Oh!
my mouth and don't try nothing.
Man, I ain't pick up shipment yet.
Are you carrying a shipment of TVs?
It's empty.
Ништа, сранье. Out of there, you're fucking dead.
I wouldn't do this. Kenny Petrovic is looking after this truck.
Show me you don't got any flat screens in the back.
Big fucking mistake. You
Yeah.
I've left the van where you say. How's Roman?
He's okay. A little scarred, but okay. You did good. Mikhail needs someone like you. Stop by and see him sometime.
Downtown. Can I see some form of fight?